Google TV is getting some really cool new features. And since we're here at CES, we're getting a sneak peek of all the new ways you're gonna be able to interact with your TV later this year. Let's check it out. When you talk to Gemini, you get these rich results that look customized to the kind of question that you asked. For example, I just finished Silo. What should I watch next? Or even, show me Van Gogh's most famous paintings. So you can see that Gemini takes advantage of this big screen to show you relevant photos. Gemini will also be able to give you even more visual results when you're learning something new. What causes the Northern Lights? And you can dive deeper and it will create a whole explainer for you on the fly. This is cool, but Google TV and Gemini can also bring up your Google Photos. Show me my photos from the beach. Gemini works with Nano Banana and Veo to let you have fun with your family. You can do things like put us on a disco dance floor in disco outfits. And you can save your creations to share with friends and family. It's disco. We should dance. Make us dance. You can do all sorts of other fun stuff together with normal conversational queries, like making a short family video or putting together a then and now montage. It really will change what you can do with your TV when everyone's gathered together in the living room.